So Rainbow, why are you drinking a 40 at 10 in the morning?
It's the way to go. Just bang.
What is it?
It's water. Good, healthy water.
So that's what people who don't drink want to look cool?
Yeah.
It does look like a 40. Pour out some liquor.
No. For the homies.
So his name used to be Mr. 10 Inch.
I know, I heard why.
And now he changed it.
10 Inch anymore.
Why? Why'd you change it?
That was the old me.
That was the old me. It's like stupid. Like who's
the new me?
No, I want to know.
Me. That's me.
So what's the...
Nah, he told you.
Oh. I didn't tell him to. I recommended it.
You just said, hey...
Wait, was that really his name?
Yes, for the longest time.
Oh, man.
He was very popular. Everybody knew him as Mr. Tenant.
You got five times. That's Mr. Tenant.
Oh, no way. And then you just were like, don't do that.
Yeah.
So what is it now?
This is his name.
His name. Bio_.
Are you still in high school or did you graduate?
I'm sorry.
One more year? Then what?
Then I graduate.
Then
life.
Then you get a job or you go
then
to school?
Life. I don't know. I don't like school.
It's like, he's like, he's intense over there, like, no, what's happening?
Oh, it's
We told him one. What did he say?
What do you want to be? He's like, he's going to be an entrepreneur, and then they told him to spell entrepreneur.
Mikey told him, well, spell entrepreneur.
He did like the first two letters, and then he's like, I like to spell shit.
And you know what? I don't like spelling shit.
Why does he call himself Bon Bon Pacquiao? What's that
he's
all about?
Retarded. I don't know.
Is he the biggest Pacquiao fan?
That's just funny. I don't know.
He likes Pacquiao, I guess.
I like his old Instagram name, Welfare Applications.
What was that all about?
I don't know.
Where is he living now?
Very Knoxville. They're moving to Riverside in June. He lives in Pilos. He's always there.
Yeah, I saw that.
They're moving him and his mom and stuff. They're moving over there to Riverside this summer, I think.
Ezekiel, I'm good. Waiting for your fight. Tickets are on sale.
Yeah.
From May 1st.
How much is it?
Cosmopolitan. I'm not sure, but it's a small venue, so if you don't get your tickets fast, they'll be gone fast.
Yeah.
I guess.
Does that mean that you get to see Mayweather Pacquiao? You're gonna be in the building?
Yeah, I already got my ticket. I'm going.
Really?
Yeah.
Why don't you sell it and make money?
Yeah.
You sell-
Somebody wants to buy it. Give me a good offer and then I'll sell it.
Well, how much? 15,000?
Oh, just make an offer.
20,000?
The first little section above ringside, like the first row,
yeah,
right away.
First section.
Okay, right, $40,000. Do you sell?
I'll sell it. Yeah.
Do you buy a new car with it?
No, I actually like 100 because I won't buy a Lamborghini. Ferrari or something like that.
But the insurance alone.
At least a down payment.
How much will be the insurance for that?
Is it your car?
Huh?
You could get probably.
Rolls Royce Benz?
No. For 100,000? What kind of car? You could get a Maserati for 100,000.
Yeah. The blue one.
Yeah,
I think that one's bad.
Yeah, I could buy that too. Something like that.
Either a Maserati or watch Mayweather Pacquiao live.
Maserati, and I'll get it wrapped in gold. Get it wrapped
hashtag
in gold. Hashtag be eating.
Hashtag what?
Be like eating, but without the G.
Why?
I'm gonna put the G, I'm gonna cross out the G.
Why?
Just eating.
Eating?
Yeah, me eating.
We eat it. Everybody eats?
Yeah.
But you know, when you have such a car that stands out, you can't do anything stupid because everybody knows it's you.
Oh, yeah.
Gold.
No, aftermarket is gold. You're doing white gold or?
Yeah, white gold. So it's silver.
White gold and wrapped as milk chocolate.
Milk chocolate.
No, we don't eat it.
Hashtag we eat
it. We eat it.
And we put the G, but cross it out.
We eat it. All right, if you do it, let me know. We'll do a video.
Yeah.
What do you think, Rainbow? Him in white gold Maserati. Will he get a lot of dates? I think so.
I think so too.
I think you won't even have to talk. You just pull over, open up the passenger side.
What kind of girl is that though?
One that he'll have fun with. One that he'll have fun with. I think so. Hey.
Girls will like it for sure.
This is my big old chain.
What was that?
Serbia.
I live in my parents' house, but just have Maserati. Right?
But it all depends when you get that ticket for Mayweather Pacquiao. You have 30 days to flip it.
So somebody give me an offer on Instagram.
What's your Instagram?
Team_Neno.
Team_NENO.
Yeah, Neno.
Just like the hat.
Just like the hat.
Team Neno.
On Twitter, it's the same thing too. So make me an offer and we'll negotiate.
All right, there you have it. Team Neno. Please report.com. Melissa back reporting.